Ananda Coomaraswamy was born on 22nd August 1877. He was a philosopher, historian, and geologist. He studied at London University. He was interested in many fields: art, literature, language, and religion. He was a founder of Civil and Social Reform Society. This society was interested in preserving traditional arts and crafts, customs and traditions. He died on 9 September 1947.